Hello everyone, welcome. All right guys, I'm gonna teach you how to link your the EA Play with your Xbox Game Pass account, okay? So first, you have to open, of course, your Xbox app. Not this one, guys, this one here. That's gonna open. You have to be logged on your Xbox Game Pass Ultimate account here. Go to Game Pass, scroll down, guys, until you find here EA Play. You can play C games right here, and over here there is a link to download the EA Play app with Game Pass. Okay, guys, so you download that. Once you install, it's gonna open this EA Play here, guys. You don't need at the moment the Xbox, right? So first, it's gonna open up like this, and you have to link with your Xbox account. So you click here on Xbox symbol, you're gonna set your account, your Xbox Game Pass account, okay? You sign in and it's gonna open the EA Play with your Xbox account, guys. Look at that, your Xbox Game Pass account. So you can download now any games you want. So let's see Battlefield here. Battlefield 5, it's only play with ePlay, guys. You see that? So we click here, and that is going to be download here, guys. Very easy. You click download, select your folder you like. All right, select and choose your language if you want. Okay, and then you click advance and download, and the game you will download to your PC, guys. You're gonna play. Yeah, you have the Xbox Game Pass. It comes with the EA Play, but most people just know in Xbox, right? Some doesn't know here in PC. So that's it, guys. That's gonna download now the Battlefield 5 that it's only available with EA Play. So you can play on PC, guys. Install on your PC and play it. I hope that helps a lot you guys. Now it's downloading here on my left. Alright? You have to wait. And thanks so much, guys. See you next tip. Bye-bye.